to our yearly seminar. We have been looking at the ancient Egyptians. They lived many thousands of years ago and are famous for many things. Probably the most famous being the pyramids, that and being ancient. A pyramid was a huge tomb for the kings of Egypt. That surprisingly was shaped like a pyramid. The king of the Egyptians was called Pharaoh, and he would order the building of his pyramid as soon as he became king.
About 400 people working on it as we speak, so it shouldn't be too long.
So, how long do you think?
About 20 years.
20 years? You're joking!
Well, how are you thinking, your fellowship?
I'm fine. Well, what's that got to do with it?
Well, you won't be needing it yet then, will you? Anyway, more like 19 years.
19 years? But I have some of my ancient Egyptian friends round for a birthday party this weekend.
Well, I suggest you show them round the other sites of ancient Egypt while you're waiting.
For 19 years?
Walk slowly.
Shove the end of it up his nose and wriggle it about a bit and then pour it
notes. Is that a problem?
Of course it's a problem. It'll hurt.
Oh, you won't feel a thing. You're dead. First of all, oh, well now there's no more interruptions, could I have the rod, please?
Rule number two, make sure you grab the red hot rod by the right end.
To a tiny hole, cards were able to see
treasured in town in the modern era.